you can let your guard down a bit. The more survivors we have, the safer we are here. Sorry, my bad. All these sleepless nights must be messing with my memory. Electric power is needed to run everything in the manor. The generator converts fuel into electric energy that is then used to supply the facilities here. These crystals contain energy. The power supply system can be restored if they are put in the electric power terminal in the manor.
Woke me up and fought off the monsters. I'm just a program that analyzes. I'm here to help you. Unfortunately, there seems to be a micro-T malfunction, which caused a connection failure. It should just be a signal interruption from a damaged micro-T. They will be fine. Why don't...
So... electric power has been restored to the manor. What are you going to do next? Of course you do. Your cabin is really empty. You should spruce it up a bit. Trees and stones near the manor are ideal materials for crafting furniture. Basic materials are easy to obtain by cutting... The rain is really starting to come down. Let's get dry out at my place. Come with me. Sometimes forget how quickly the rain can come near the lake. I've never gotten used to the humidity. Not a bad view, huh? No matter how fierce the wind or rain, a beautiful rainbow will appear in the end. Cheer up a bit. I'm sure your friends can see this rainbow wherever they are. I'm gonna check out the ruins outside the camp and see if there are any useful supplies. Wanna tag along?
thought you'd stay put at the camp. You know Duga Valley isn't safe these days.
Spit it out. Don't waste my time here.
Thank you. It's playtime!
Hey, buddy.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.